is Vlogmas day 2. It's 9:15 a.m. and I wanted to straighten my hair, so I thought I'd film and show you guys how I straighten my hair. I also just made a mask for my hair. It has olive oil, honey, and mayonnaise. All right, so I have my mirror right there. So bad. Wanna give it to you. I can see you want me to. Now it's me and you. Oh my God. Okay, so now that my hair is fully coated, I'm going to put all my bag over my head. And now I'm just gonna let this sit for 30 minutes. I'm also gonna put a tea tree on my scalp. This is the tea tree oil I use. I'm gonna put this on my scalp. Okay, now I'm gonna let it sit for 30 minutes. Alright, y'all, so I washed the mask out. I shampooed my hair twice. I conditioned and then I let it sit while I did my shower routine. And then I rinsed that out. And now we are here. I like to let my hair air dry just a little bit before I go in with a blow dryer. But anyways, let's get into blow drying. I found the street with a house and bitchy slit. My story is pulled, every name on every page. So right to me, you've fallen enough. I'll try and try again, but they will see. Your hands on top of my pillow, so I sleep. I'm dreaming of you, the universe on my feet. I'm obsessed with you in a way I can't believe. Tell me what you taste, you like, I'm just for me. My hair's completely blow dried. It definitely does feel softer after using that mask, but it doesn't look any different to me. This is the flat iron that I use. Bedhead Tichy. Yeah, I want a new flat iron, but for the time being, just get the job done. While that's heating up, I'm gonna go in with this heat protectant. It's by Chi. It's the straight guard, like that much. And I just focus this on my ends. And then like I rub the excess off into the rest of my hair. All I use is a hair tie, a rat tail comb, and then this brush as well. I'm gonna show y'all step by step real quick before I finish my whole head. So apart from one side to the other, so I just take my fingers. It does not have to be a neat part. Other section, I tie the rest of it up. I do very small sections. Take my rat tail comb, make sure there's no tangles. Then I like to focus on the roots, so I pass through the roots a few times. And then I'll go all the way down while picking up my comb to catch it so it doesn't fall. And then I'll do the chase method. And then a bump at the end. I'm gonna show you guys one more time, really slow, before I finish my entire head. Take my flat iron, pass through my roots a few times. Grab my comb, go through really slow, one pass. Then do the chase method. Grab it again, and then do my little bump, and it'll look like this. I want to take my tea from on TikTok live. If you do not already follow me there, you might want to go follow me there because I do go live and often show sneak peeks of my vlogs. So my hair is straightened and bumped just a little bit. This side is not doing so good today. I'm going to show y'all how I do my pin curls now so we can get this curl to last. I just go through and brush my whole head out. I don't know what's so different today, but I have so many more flyaways than I usually do. All you need for your pin curls is your flat iron and some bobby pins or the silver clips. I usually use the silver clips, but I don't have any here, so that's why I got bobby pins. I split my hair into two, take small sections, and literally just curl it with the flat iron. While it's still hot, just form it into like a little O, and then take a bobby pin and just pin it to my head. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me? Do you wipe them just for me? I'm cheating on my pins. It's your flush that I need. Hey y'all, it's much later now and my curls have been sitting for a good minute, as you can tell, and now I'm about to take them out and show you guys the final result. It was probably a bad idea to do my nails in the middle of this, or maybe not, I don't know. I feel like it's going to be harder. I feel like it's going to be harder to find all of the bobby pins, but that's okay. Okay, they all should be out now. This one kind of messed up, y'all. I'm so sad. I don't know why I curled it that high. Anyways, this is what it's looking like. This is not cute. So, we're gonna shake. Just play around with them till you like it. So this is what it's looking like. Obviously, this part did not do that good, so that's when I take the flat iron and fix it up. Okay, so I fixed this part with the flat iron, and now I'm just gonna take some spritz, just a little bit on my hand, and then just like squeeze my curls just to make sure that they're holding for as long as they can. I also put it at the top so my flyaways were weighed down. So now that I put the spritz in it, I'm going to flip again. And now we have all this body. Okay y'all, this is the finished product. Do y'all see the movement, the body? Look at the body. Okay. Let me know what what you guys think down below.
That mask
definitely did help. It feels more moisturized, more hydrated when I touch it after putting all that heat on it. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And also turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any other uploads. Happy Vlogmas.